There's been problems between the Horsemen and the Dungeon of Doom, but now they're down just between two men. Kevin Sullivan and the Dungeon of Doom and Chris Benoit, the Horsemen, as they prepare for the Great American Bash, where pinfalls count anywhere. Take a look.
You and I, but you've still never given me a straight answer pertaining to the Dungeon of Doom and Kevin Sullivan.
Let me just assure you, don't worry about that deal. We got it smoothed out, Sullivan and I do.
Wait a minute. You got a problem with me and him being friends? If you got a problem with that, why don't you come to me, North Horseman style, around the back and start talking? If you got the direction to come to, say something to me.
How many times did I tell you not to trust the Dungeon of Doom? What Kevin Sullivan was, what the Giant was, what Jimmy Hart was all about. Through this again, let me tell you something. I specialize in slapping Horsemen around. Don't tempt your fate with the Tripler. Don't try to gain any recognition by classifying us as being the same. I'm in a league of my own.
Sullivan is straight to cross Benoit.
They're going for the Big Papa. That's what they call this, the Big Papa.
Is he holding him or what?
Oh!
Sullivan moved out of the way.
Look at Benoit. He's hurt. He is hurt bad.
Unbelievable.
Sullivan moved out of the way, and Benoit is out.
Benoit happens to be a serpent in the egg. And nobody knows better than me about serpents. You see, Iron Rick, I'm going to do you a favor. At the Great American Bash, I'm going to squash that serpent in the egg. Because if I don't, that serpent someday, Iron, is going to turn around and want to be the enforcer of the Four Horsemen. Well, I don't care about the rest of it.